You've joined us today for a look at a two-bedroom rental home on Serin Close. It comes with a garage and a driveway to the side. A really nice estate. It's a great two-bedroom home, and I can't wait for you to see it. Let's go in and take a look at it.